So it's Washington now. Crawford outside. He's picked up by Brooks. The Wizards with another miss.
They haul in that rebound, but they've got to pick things up in that department a little bit.
Things can even out later on, but it's not a good sign for them if this rebounding disparity grows through the rest of the game.
Now here's James. Six on the shot clock. No luck, and it's the Wizards taking it the other way. Now, here is Blatche. Fires the three. That's good. Here's Farmar, averaging 9 points per contest. Brooks right side. Dishes to Farmar. The three, and it goes out of bounds following the shot. ...46 seconds left to play here in the first. Crawford outside. He's picked up by Brooks. Back to Crawford. Five to shoot. The Wizards need to get a shot off here. Evans. And James pulls it down.
Nothing dropping for him, so I think... in the best interest of his team, he may need to think about not shooting right now.
Okur for three, and they call over the back here. Too much contact.
He was climbing all over the defender on that one, no doubt.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, a pretty easy over the back call right there, partner.
Six seconds left to play in the first quarter. One second left. And no good trying to get that one. The offense coming free and easy as we wrap up the first quarter. It's the Wizards. They're up by four.
How about the three-point shooting? The scoring has really come in bunches from long range.
Yeah, it seems like every time down the floor, they're knocking down a triple.
We'll be back momentarily.
This Thursday night, the New Orleans Hornets take on Tony Parker and the San Antonio Spurs. It's the real deal.
All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. Here is Williams. So on the floor for Washington. Kris Singleton is out there at watch. Then it's N'Diaye. Then there's Nick Young. And it's Mack in at the five. Humphries kicks to Williams. Let's it go from the wing. That one goes. Come. Williams has got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for the Nets. Pass to Young. Funny shot, and James pulls it down. James has got three rebounds now in this one.
Solid advantage in the rebounding totals for them so far here.
You know, in every game, but particularly in a close game, every little advantage you can use helps, and they're certainly enjoying one on the glass here.
Stuck with the play, finished it, and now a chance for the three-point play.
Good work that time, Steve. I mean, he wheeled that one into the basket.
The Wizards making a switch here. McGee's checked in. Free throw, no good for Blatche. Nets trailed by four. Outside Williams. Outside Williams. Lock at six. It's up a three. That's good. Williams has got 5 points in the quarter.
Well, you've got to get the ball out of his hands. Bring an extra defender and force somebody else to beat you.
I agree with you. Make him give it up.
So it's Washington. He kicks DeYoung. Lets the three fly. No luck.
Defense didn't give him any space there.
And here we go with Deron Williams. He's got 16. Backs in. Left side Williams. Now here's James. Not a lot of room. The Nets need to get a shot off here. They now take the lead. 18 points for Deron Williams.
Starting to build ahead of steam here. He had a good first quarter, but it's been even better here in the second.
McGee a screen. Singleton with it. Young for three. The rebound by Humphries. Humphries has got 3 rebounds so far in the game. James, no good. Washington trailing. Pass to McGee. Humphries there. Just his first attempt. Clanks it in off the back of the rim. No shortage of drama here early on.
Well, neither team can grasp control of this thing. I mean, both teams trying to get a hold of it.
What do you think, Steve?
Well, yeah, 8 lead changes already. I mean, that's a big number this early in the game. So we're in for a treat tonight. This is a competitive matchup.
Now a timeout called by New Jersey.
Okay, another day in this world system. Still tripping. I don't expect anything different. They say, well, save dogs, save dolphins, save trees. But kids ain't really that important. See signs of genocide, yeah, keep smiling. But for some land and oil, we get violent. All I hear is less faith, more science. If it feels good to you, then try it. Sex addicted, make kids more victims. Bloodshed, blood, Crips and sex tripping. Young girls watch videos, they live reckless. Give up their virginity, all for a necklace. My man was driven, he was sitting on wisdom. Traded that in for some rims that's spinning. He got 26s, but his rent he can't pay. So he's like, oh well, we're still a good
game. Some changes for New Jersey. Mehmet Okur has checked in for Humphries. Shawne Williams checks in for James. And it's Farmar in for Deron Williams. Here's Okur, right now averaging 7 points a game. Tries in the post, and the layup is up and in. Okur's got his first basket of the night. Clarkie talked about a back-and-forth game. This is the definition of
that. Yeah, no doubt about it, Kevin. I mean, not even through the first half, and it's been one heck of a battle.
Well, these are the kinds of games you love. I mean, two good teams going head-to-head, an even matchup, and both sides very competitive, on their toes tonight.
New Jersey trailing. Here's Farmar. Okur, the screen. Now Farmar from downtown. And again, New Jersey with the triple.
Boy, that's too easy. You cannot let a shooter that good get a warm-up jump shot like that. If you do that, it'll be raining all day from out there.
So timeout called here. The first for Washington.
Another day in this world system, still tripping. I don't expect anything different. They say, well, save dogs, save dolphins, save trees. But kids ain't really that important. See signs of genocide, yeah, keep smiling. But for some land and oil, we get violent. All I hear is less faith, more science. If it feels good to you,
then try it. Sex addicted, make kids born victims. Bloodshed, blood, trips, sex tripping. Young girls watch videos, they live reckless. Give up their virginity, all for a necklace. A man was driven, he was sitting on wisdom. He traded that in for some rims that spin his. He got 26s, but his rent he can't pay. So he's like, oh well.
So for the Wizards, Rashard Lewis, he's checked in for Blatche, and John Wall subbed in for Mack. Here is Wall. And Young kicks to Lewis. And here's Young. And there's the pass to Singleton. Six to shoot. Post-up shot. Lewis outside. Shoots the three. Hits the bucket. Lewis has got nine.
Yeah, they're finding the open man. Unselfish play. I like it.
Yeah, I love it too. Teamwork in evidence there. Right on full display. A big percentage, a high percentage of their baskets have come off assists.
Williams, a screen on Wall. He feeds it to Morrow. Here's Farmar, covered by Wall. Here's Morrow. Shoots over Singleton. Another one falls for New Jersey.
What a game. This lead continues to go back and forth.
No question about it. This has been a competitive game.
Here is Wall. They trail by one. Backs down. Young dishes to Lewis. Outside, Wall. The Nets with the lead. Now Farmer. The dish to Okur. Farmar kicks to Williams. Moving it around. With the shot. Morrow, no good. And it's Washington's ball. They trail by one. Outside, Wall. He passes to Young. And McGee backs down. Fades. Good. McGee's got four this quarter.
Great shot. Had the fade back, but he still managed to drain.
Here's Farmar, covered by Wall.
One.
That drops. It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
No kidding. I mean, neither team has been able to hold the lead for any length of time, guys.
Steve, so close.
Well, such a seesaw affair back and forth. I mean, this has been an unbelievable game to watch.
Here is Wall. After the basket by New Jersey. Stolen away. And here we go. Here's Morrow. Rebound, Washington. Outside, Wall. And there's the feed to Young. Lewis outside. Fires for three. Shot, no good. And it's New Jersey the other way. Following this game, they'll hit the road to challenge the Pacers at Pacers Arena in Indianapolis. That'll be just one game played away from home for them. Here's Farmar. Shot clock at six. Here's Morrow. And the Nets miss again. Young passes to Singleton. Finds the open look, and it's on target.
Boy, he set him up beautifully with that assist. Room service style.
Okur with the screen on Wall. He dishes it to Morrow. Here's Williams. That's blocked. The Wizards with the lead. Now, here is Singleton. Off the mark with the little step back, Johnny. Even numbers. Kicks it to Farmar. He's picked up by Wall. Now Farmar takes the three. They get it back. Here's Williams.